This is your RTT News Entertainment Report for Friday, May 10th. I'm Deborah Ruther. Lindsay Lohan's parents, Dina and Michael, may join their daughter at the Betty Ford Clinic, where she is receiving court-ordered rehab treatment. A source close to the family tells RadarOnline.com that Lilo's doctors think it could be helpful if the troubled actress opens up with her family. Parks and Recreation has been renewed for their sixth season by NBC. The comedy show has averaged a 2.0 rating this year in the 18 to 49 age category and is the strongest Thursday night show on NBC after The Office. Randy Jackson is leaving American Idol. The judge is planning to exit after the current season of the singing competition ends. Jackson was among the original judging panel, which included Paula Abdul and Simon Cowell, when the show debuted in 2002. And Vince Vaughn will be reuniting with his fellow old school co-star Will Ferrell in the new comedy Daddy's Home. Ethan Coen will be directing the film, which follows a radio exec whose life gets crazy when his wife's ex-husband returns and he's competing to win her over his stepchildren. That's your entertainment report for Friday, May 10th. I'm Deborah Ruther. Stay logged on to RTTNews.com for all your entertainment headlines.